Alright guys, this is a Squire LN4 padlock. I don't have the key for this, so I'm going to try and rake it open. I've previously got this open using the back side of a hook. So there's really no skill involved here. I'm just going at it pretty much at random. Different depths, angles, pressures. And there we go, it's opened. No problem. This is not the best rake you can get, but worked just fine this time. All right, cheers guys. Thanks for watching.